Well, it's old and it needs to be replaced, but building a new bridge to replace the Brent Spence Bridge will not be cheap.
Today, join the debate on how to fund the project. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters live near the Brent Spence this morning. Andrew, good morning to you.
Well, good morning, Lisa. Everyone agrees the Brent Spence Bridge needs to be replaced. It is no small task, however. The big challenge, how to pay for it. We may get a little bit better insight into that issue at a forum that'll take place tonight. Both Ohio Governor John Kasich and Kentucky's Governor Steve Beshear have both said the bridge probably will not be built without tolls. Today, the Northern Kentucky Forum will hold a meeting called Spanning the Spend. They'll discuss how to pay for the Brent Spence replacement. The mayors of Covington and Crestview Hills will attend, along with several state lawmakers. They're expected to discuss how to pay for the project and if they are against tolls, what alternatives they recommend. It takes place tonight at the Dries Pavilion in DeVue Park starting at 6 o'clock. Paying for the Brent Spence Bridge is no small task. The estimated price tag for the entire project is some $2.5 billion. Live from Covington, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.